Well, thanks to Brad over at BC Truck and Rob at Just Plain Common Sense, we're about to see if we can do a little skunk removal. Wish me luck. I figured since the little guy got caught in my trap, the least I could do is feed it a meal before I let it go. Give it a little can of food and some water.